I am officially back of making dc2 animation, so my latest animation that I did is this.